This dance is called Gone West. It's a 32 count four wall improver level line dance with two tags. Starting off on our right foot, walk forward, right, left. Into a rocking chair, walk forward on the right, walk back on the right. Walk forward again, right, left. Now you do get used to this little bit of step next. We're going to go back on a back lock step. Back, lock, back. So it does seem weird to start with because you're halting your track of travelling forwards to come back. So let's just do that set of steps once more then, walking forward off on the right. 7, 8, walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back. Shuffle half a turn over your left shoulder, quarter close, quarter. Step forward on the right, pivot a further quarter turn left, cross the right over the left. Step left to the side, bring the feet together, half a rumba box forward, side, close, step. So that set of steps once more then. We've just done our back lock back. Half shuffle, left foot leading. 7, 8, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, side, close, step. Now there is a three-quarter turn in that section. Should you wish to try and take it out, your non-turning steps will be, don't do a half shuffle, shuffle back on the left. Step back on the right as you walk back on it. As you recover your weight, make a quarter turn to the right, cross the right over the left, then you can go into your side close and your half rubber box. Non-turning alternatives, should you wish to try and take that three-quarter turn out. So let's add that to the top. Walk off on the right. 7, 8, walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back. Half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, side, close, step. Add on a mambo step, right foot leading, forward rock, recover, feet together. Walk back two steps, left, right. Then you're going to walk back on your left, recover your weight on the right. But as you rock back on the left, you're going to kick your right and then recover the weight on it. So it's kind of a modified back rock step. And then finish that section off, shuffling forward on the left. So that section once more then, mambo step off on the right. 7, 8, mambo step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle. Let's add that to the top. Walk off on the right. 7, 8, walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back, half shuffle. Step, pivot, cross, side, close, step. Mambo step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle. To finish the dance, we're going to add on some vaudevilles. So we cross the right over the left, step left to the side, touch that right heel forward on the diagonal, bring the feet together, repeat with the left foot, cross the left over, right to the side, left foot forward on the diagonal, feet together. Cross rock, right over left, recover your weight on the left, on the and count, bring the feet together, repeat with the left, cross rock, recover, feet together. So that last set of steps then, vaudevilles and those cross rocks, off on the right. 7, 8, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and cross, rock and. End of dance when you get to that point. So let's put it all together. Walking forward off on the right. 7, 8, walk, walk, rock, back in your chair, walk, walk, walk back, half shuffle, step, baby, cross, side, close, step, mambo, step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle, cross and heel, and cross and heel, and cross, rock and cross, rock and. So that is your dance. There are quite a few hand counts in it, so let's go through it now with the counts. Walking forward off on the right. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. So that's your dance, and that's the timing. But it is a four wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls. Walk off on the right. 7, 8. Walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, baby, cross, side, close, step, mambo, step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and cross, rock and walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, baby, cross, side, close, step, mambo, step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, baby, cross, side, close, step, mambo, step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and cross, rock and. So that's your dance and your walkthrough. But there are two tags in this dance. They come at the ends of walls 3 and 6. So wall 3, you'll be facing 6 o'clock when you start. You'll be doing your tag when you face 9 o'clock. Wall 6, you'll be facing 3 o'clock when you start the wall. You'll do the tag when you're facing 6 o'clock. The tag, quite simply, is the last 8 counts of the dance. So you're going to do your vaudevilles and your cross rocks twice on those walls. So let's just do wall 3, which is our back wall, all the way through, add that tag on the end so you can see what it's like. Walk, walk, off on the right. 7, 8, walk, walk, rocking chair, walk, walk, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, pivot, cross, side, close, step, mambo, step, back, 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 rock, left shuffle, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and cross, rock and again, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, rock and cross, rock, restart, walk, walk, rocking chair. So that's the ends of walls 3 and 6. But otherwise, that's your dance, that's your walkthrough, that's your tag information. Let's give it a go, tip bit of music. Cross and heel and 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 I'm crossing, rocking, crossing, rocking, 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 rocking,
that one.